Hello. First class, she was in my math class. What up, what up, what up? How's everyone doing? Can you wish Kim a happy birthday? Happy birthday, everyone wish Kim a happy birthday. We got Kim Kardashian in the house. No, I'm just joking, it's not Kim Kardashian. Was in my math class. Oh, thanks, guys. So happy to see you guys too. Hey, hunk. Hi, hunk. I gotta get a toothbrush today. Like I got something in my tooth. First class. She was in my math class. You guys like a sweater? Just got it. Just had a meeting with Michael too. Good meeting. This thing in my tooth is making me mad. Michael's my agent. He works under Kelly. Yo, Shpuddy. I need a toothbrush, yeah? We'll get one later. I forgot it.
You had it yesterday.
I know. Hello, hello.
Here you go, Fred.
Oh, thanks, dude. I got a toothbrush. Mimi, thank you. Great sweater, thanks. Just got it for St. Patty's Day. Me and Adam got it. I'll show you Adam's too. Adam's got the
Mickey Mouse
Clubhouse.
Yeah.
And I got the, is this Donald Duck?
Donald Duck.
Is it?
Yeah, Donald Duck.
Donald Duck. I got Donald Duck. First class. Look at that little guy. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna brush my teeth even before brekkie, dude. Thank you guys for the gifts. We got 1.7 in the house. Hey, Shpuddy.
Yeah.
Where's the toothpaste?
Oh, God. Right here, dude.
It's not Donald Duck.
What?
It's not Donald Duck. You guys make me
That's either it. Or someone, I don't know, why does it say Donald?
Oh, true, it is Donald Duck.
Or it's his kids, I don't know, something to do with Donald Duck. That's all I know.
Donald Duck's kids, dude.
Something like that.
Is this black charcoal?
Guys,
we got black charcoal toothpaste. I've never tried this. I'm kind of nervous. Let's see if it makes my teeth black. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal and saying, it makes us so happy to see the Canadian cousins together. Hey, Adam.
Yeah.
We just got a message and they love the Canadian cousins together.
Aw, thanks, man. Love them.
Let's see if this makes my teeth black. Aw. I gotta be like really black. Hi from Ottawa. We got Ottawa in the house. It's, oh, there we go. Let's go. Feel like a new man.
First class. She was in my math class. Long hair. Mm-mm. Song stuck in my head.
Thanks, guys. So, we got Adam making a nice brunch right now. Chef Ozzy. And, yeah. You're stuck in my head. Okay, good. Good. Angela, thank you for saying thanks for making my day so much better. Glad I make your day better. How was the movie? The movie was good, except...
Honestly, no. It was okay.
It was okay.
It was like 6 out of 10.
Yeah, 6 out of 10. Nancy, Kate, guys, thank you for the PayPals. Honestly, thank you. You guys don't have to do that, but thank you. Also, it was okay, but the thing with it, the thing that ruined it for me was I had a couple drinks, and like I had like this like feeling right here, like I had to burp.
Gassy.
And I couldn't get it out. Like, I was trying to burp the whole movie and I couldn't get it out. I thought I was gonna put my fingers down my throat and just puke. Like, I swear, bro. I couldn't stand it.
Oh, I know.
So last night, I stayed up till 4 in the morning trying to friggin' burp. I couldn't burp. So Adam gave me this drink. I started chugging this drink and I was chugging it and it helped. I finally burped. I was so happy. Yeah.
You know what it was, right?
What was it?
It's called rose water.
Rose water.
Yeah.
That's what he gave me, rose water. Apparently it's awesome.
So good for your stomach.
Drink milk. Drink milk, maybe, eh? Yeah, it was brutal. Heartburn, yeah. I thought I was gonna die. I swear to God, I thought I was gonna die. I did, I wanted to go to the hospital, dude. I was so scared, dude. Delphine, thank you so much. Do you listen to classical music to relax? Honestly, yeah. I went through like a stage where I was like listening to classical music all the time. It was helping. Like, you'd be like, dun, 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 I'd just be driving and I'm just like, feeling good. Yeah, it's actually crazy how much music influences you, eh, guys? Like, I'll be listening to rap and I'm just turning like total thug mode, like hood up, just. And I'm listening to rock and I'm a rock star. And then you listen to classical and you're just like, it's like, peaceful person. Music influences you. Oh. What is your favorite song right now? Ooh, that's a good question. Favorite song right now, Adam, what's a good song right now?
Well, your favorite.
Yeah. I think Monica Lewinsky.
Yeah.
Adam showed me a song yesterday and it's so good. Oh, she's my Monica Lewinsky. Martin and Gina, how'd you guys know? Yeah, Martin and Gina too. Krista, thank you for the PayPal and saying the boss jacket yesterday looked like you just walked in from the 80s. I know that boss jacket, I did feel like a boss. Even my brother's like, yo, you look like a man in that, like. I'm like,
oh, dude, it looks so good on you.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Thanks, brother.
100%.
You always glow so much when you're with Adam. Yeah, Adam's just a full-time beauty. Making us a nice brekkie right now.
How many eggs do you want?
Three.
Well, I'm gonna make scrambled.
Scrambled? Yeah, scrambled's good. I don't know why I can't turn this camera on right now. It's a good song, dude. You can tell me that you need me. So guys, how is everyone doing? Plans for this weekend. Mary, thank you so much. Thanks, so happy to see you. Love seeing you. Nobody compares. Aw, thanks, guys. Have you ever tried Vagmint? What's Vagmint? Vagmite. Have you tried Vagmite, bro?
What is it?
Vagmite. Me neither. What's Vag? Oh, Vegemite.
What?
It's Vegemite. I don't know what that is.
I still don't even know what that is. Vegemite.
Vegemite. Is that
like powder of like veggies?
Yeah,
I don't know.
I know, right?
Like, that's the thing you get at Popeyes?
Yeah. Bro, I don't know how to turn the camera around right now. Like, I want to show you making brekkie, but it's not working. The secrets that you keep when you're talking in your sleep, I hear the secrets that you keep. Put it on toast. Vegemite. Like, honestly, it sounds disgusting. Freaking Vegemite. But I'll give it a try. Secrets that you keep. Aw. Thanks, guys. You know how to make me blush.
So I'm making you 5 eggs.
5 eggs. Scrambled? All right. Sounds good. We're going to the gym today, guys. Went to the gym yesterday. Felt good. We're making a good, healthy brekkie. We haven't been eating bad.
No.
The only thing we've been doing a little bad is probably drinking.
Drinking.
So we gotta lay down on the drinking a little bit.
Just a little.
Just a little. Holy, 5 eggs. People are going nuts about 5 eggs.
I mean, there's 10 eggs total.
Are you having 5 too?
Yeah. No, honestly, like, I can make like 4, like, I can make like 14, and it's only gonna be like a little bit. You'll see.
Really?
Yeah. Like, you're gonna be like, I guess,
underwhelmed.
It's only 5 eggs. You'll see.
Adam makes his eggs so good, guys. It's actually messed. I don't know what he does. When you're talking in your sleep, I hear. Libby, thanks for the PayPal and saying that color looks awesome on you and your eyes. Aw, thank you. Thanks, guys. Makes me feel good. Hubby eats 6 eggs a day. That's good.
Yeah, I used to.
Can you wish me a happy birthday? Just Gina. Gina, happy birthday. Great playlist. I know, what playlist is this, bro?
I just looked up cooking music.
Ooh.
Literally, just cooking music, and first thing that popped up.
This is perfect cooking music, eh? Like, it's like a restaurant. Like an Italian restaurant. Happy birthday, Gina. Thanks for coming back, Will. Of course, I'm always gonna be back.
Sorry to interrupt.
Yeah.
You sure you want bacon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even though it's a little fattening.
And you want your hash browns?
Yeah. I want a full meal.
How many hash browns do you want, though?
How much are you thinking? 4? 3?
No, I'm adding 2.
2?
Yeah.
Oh, 3. Okay. I'm so hungry, dude. We got 1.9 of those. Nooch TikTok challenge coming up. No way. New coat smell good. Yeah, it actually does smell really good. Why do you have a Disney shirt on? Why not?
Disney's the best.
Yeah.
Actually.
Disney's actually huge. Like, it's unreal. You know?
Yeah.
So. Yeah. Hello from Ohio. Hello, hello. How was the movie? The movie was good, except the burping part. Like, I literally thought I was done. And then we were gonna, what movie were we gonna watch?
Okay, so we were gonna go to Batman.
Yeah.
But we went to buy tickets and we couldn't.
We couldn't.
It was too late.
Mm-hmm.
And it was either that one or Uncharted or a different one. But we took that one.
Yeah, literally. So
we were too late for Batman.
And Batman didn't have VIP. We're
kind of pissed. Wanted the VIP.
Yeah, because we could have been a little late, but we were like, nah, you know what? Let's go to Uncharted.
Yeah.
There's VIP. VIP's sick.
And there's actually no one in there. There's like maybe three people.
Yeah. Yeah, there's like three people in there.
Yeah. So it's pretty
little. We should go for a run today, eh?
Yeah, we will. You will at the gym.
Oh, forgot about the gym. Oh. Adam grinds me like no tomorrow, guys. We did the stair climbers for like 5 minutes, and that's when we knew we were out of shape.
Oh, no, like, out of shape.
Out of shape.
Wheezing.
Like, I'm like, Adam, are we done yet? And he's like, bro, you're at 2 minutes. Make it to five, at least. I'm like, oh. Friggin', and then you see guys there just like doing pull-ups like no tomorrow, just like.
One-handers.
We gotta get at that, though. We gotta get to that point. Adam is not a model. No, he's not a model. He knows that.
Of course.
And he's proud. He's proud of who he is. He's a beauty. Grind time, yes. Can I work out with you? That's why we want to bring you guys with us. So we're gonna take like some sick like videos at the gym. It's hard to go live though at the gym. But maybe like quick, like little things. We'll make clips though. Adam is a role model, exactly. He really is. It's freaking beauty. I honestly look up to him. Love seeing you, thank you guys. Do you really need to be so damn cute? Aw, thanks guys. I really try. Try to be cute. But yeah. Aw, thanks guys. I'm getting this a lot lately, people saying you're enough, and I just want to say thank you. It's good to be reminded of that you're enough. Angelia, thank you for the PayPal and saying love you no matter what you do, model, actor. Today I had a meeting with my agent, and I was like, we were talking about my acting and stuff, and I was like, I'm just really pumped to get going on this. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a tough journey, but we'll get through it. Grand. I just gotta put my focus like in one place because I'm all over the place. I wanna do this, that, and I don't know what to do, but I gotta sort out what matters and get it done, you know? Who's your agent? So this is Michael. Michael works with Kelly, and he is an amazing guy. Hi from Argentina, what's up guys? Let's say. I just missed our dates. Okay, good, I missed this too. Happy to be back, but you know, everyone needs time sometimes. You need a little bit of time. Never leaving you guys. Don't worry about that ever. But sometimes I gotta take a little breaks. Just because there's so much going on, right? So it's just like, I just need a break. Everyone does, I'm human, right? Nancy, thank you for the PayPal and saying you're gonna be a superstar, believe. Let's go, superstar. Thanks. Adam got a sick haircut, guys, and I'm really jealous about it because my hair is all over the place. I always just want to wear a hat, but he got a clean cut. Yo, Adam, look at that cut.
I'm counting now. So, bro, what are we doing for dinner tonight? What do you want me to make?
What should we do?
I don't know. Want to go out?
We can go out.
So I am.
It's your last night till you go to Montreal.
Well, just for the day.
Yeah.
We just have to go.
Maybe we should go. I wish they had an Olive Garden here.
No.
They don't?
No.
You don't like it?
No.
You don't like it?
No.
You don't like Olive Garden?
No.
Dude, it's my favorite restaurant.
No.
Yeah.
What the keg was.
Well, one of my favorite. Olive Garden's so good, bro.
Actually, yeah, honestly, I think it was like, I've been like twice.
Bro, I swear it's unreal.
Really?
I went in the States and got like this pasta and oh.
Good?
Yeah.
You remember what
type of
pasta?
No. High GA. Too many carbs.
Ooh.
Yeah. Can you do a Donald Duck impression? Oh, frig. My buddy did it so good on my hockey team. My coach, actually. I can't do it.
No.
No. No. Like, you go like... like, something like that.
Yeah.
Can you wish Kelly a happy birthday? Happy birthday, Kelly.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kelly.
Dear Kelly.
You got the same name as my agent. Happy birthday, Kelly. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal. I promise you'll succeed. Never doubt yourself. Yes, thank you guys. No doubting myself. No doubting myself anymore. Happy birthday, Kelly. We got all, everyone say happy birthday to you. Hope you have an amazing day. Aw, thanks, guys. Aw, thanks, Kate. Saying you're already a superstar. You're so special to us. You guys are so special to me. You guys don't even understand. Yeah. Did you ever get that gift out of Papa John's car? Did I? I honestly don't remember. Did I get that gift out of Papa John's car? I think I did. I don't remember. Shoot. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think so. I got this big box. That came, no, maybe it was that box. I think it was the big box with, what's it called? A bunch of, kitchen supplies. Yeah, pots and pans. Can you do the kitty TikTok trend? Maybe. I tried it. I was on the toilet and I was like, I was literally like, obviously covering the wiener, but I was like, should have seen how fast it is. I honestly did not want to post it because it was just too much. Yeah, I literally just, I don't want to put these guys to shame, you know? They don't know how fast these fingers go. Right, Adam? Like, lion! Who just sent the lion?
Woo! Woo!
Dude, that's the energy we need.
Let's go!
Let's go! Yesterday we put, Yesterday we made a video of me punching the bag. It was funny, and then I accidentally deleted it. But it was literally like a slow-mo. This bag is sick.
You've been punching that all day.
All day. Bro, if I had this in my house.
Here, turn around. Turn around. Turn around and hit it.
This is my friend.
What's up, Amy? We got Amy in the house. Goat Amy. What's good? Thanks, guys. Staying hot as... Thank you. Oh, dude. I'm so ready to rip a workout. Stacy. Yeah. Stacy, thank you so much. Thank you, Sandra, too, for the flowers. And Jennifer, thank you so much. Peta, thank you for the PayPal saying you're a funny mother effer. That's funny. Gutter butter. I'm a lefty too. No, I'm a righty. Was I punching left there? Jeez. I didn't know that. Let's see what Adam's got cooking, guys. Okay. So we got... Dude, I can't flip the camera around. So we got some eggs. Like, look how he makes it. Just so milky. I love it.
And the only reason why we make this
yeah.
is because he always asks me.
Who?
You. Like,
yeah.
He always, like, makes fun of me.
Yeah.
Should I do it?
See, Adam's also the goat. Adam is a great cook, yes. Adam has always been a great cook. Him and his dad, it runs in the family. Like, they're, like, unreal cooks. So, you know what, ladies? You're gonna make a good husband one day, bro. Eh? You're gonna make a good husband. I'm gonna have a maid. I'm gonna have a freaking maid, dude. I can't cook. Yo, Deneen. What?
So that's why one day we'll live together.
Yeah. Adam will live with me. We'll have a nice content house. That'll be fun. Cute shirt, thank you. You can learn. Yes, cooking's definitely fun to learn. I want to learn it. You know? But you gotta have good patience, bro. Like, you got good patience, dude. Like, you're just placing those bacon so properly and stuff, I'd be snapping. Like,
but bro, it's like, you know what, bro, honest?
What?
It's like, there's nothing wrong when I hear music, I swear.
Actually?
Dude, it's just everything, like, goes easy.
See how calm Adam is? Like, he's just chill. He's like, I just love the music.
Yeah, it's literally what I listen to when I surf.
Dude, I'm too hyper though. But I live off hyper. I can't not be hyper, bro. It's me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it till I die.
Go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go. Get her done. Tracy, thank you for the PayPal. It's nice out here. So guys, me and Adam are so pumped to go live today. You guys don't even understand. We've just been making, like, Melanie, thank you for the PayPal. Most people work 5 days a week. Your career is different than most 9-to-5s. You should, I missed what you said, but if you're saying you should be grateful, I am so grateful. But I should be even more grateful. You're right. Just keep being more grateful. And push. But yeah, that's what me and Adam are talking about today. We're like, let's make content. Like, we need to make a plan, bro. You know?
Yeah.
Because, like, yeah. We were gonna go to Costa Rica, that'd be sick to make content there, but we need like a good plan what we're making. It can kind of be like just everything though. Mm-hmm. Like just our lifestyles, you know? And just entertain that way. But yeah, we were so excited to go live, guys. So happy to see you guys. Top 53, let's go! Yeah, literally, we'll do it now. You're right. Like, I just need to start doing it. Honestly, I'll be totally honest. I just stress. Like, I always stress. And I stress to the point where I don't get anything done. Because I'm just like, I don't want to move, you know? But I'm starting to learn. I got to push through the stress, you know? Because
I'm a good guy. There's nothing to be stressing about. Live life, have fun, and do what you want to do. Make a difference in this world in a good way. And it doesn't have to be overnight. Like, just slowly. Yeah. Yeah. Frank. So many steps in life.
Baby steps.
Baby steps. Therapy. I need to... I haven't seen my therapist, to be honest, in a little bit. I've been taking a little... But I need to go. It's good to talk to someone. Love you guys too. One step at a time. That's it. Did you ever get the keychain playlist? Yes, that keychain playlist was sick. Hey, Adam?
What?
I got this like keychain playlist, right?
Yeah, it's on your key.
Yeah, it's on my key, bro. You saw it?
Photo, yeah.
Yeah, you take a photo of it?
On Spotify and load the playlist.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Melanie said, no, take 2 to 3 days off a week like all working people. That's smart. That's what we were thinking too. Like, you literally just work like 9 to 5, like make content all day. You know, it's hard. Like, when you're on your own schedule, you gotta balance your own schedule. Like, it's tough, but it's gotta happen. And we gotta figure out what we're gonna do here. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, the only thing with routine, guys, it's like, I need a routine. But like, I hate doing the same thing every time. Like, I want to switch it up. But a routine helps so much because you know what you're doing, like every day. It's like, go, go, go. That's why if you just get everything done during the day, and you switch it up at night, do it every day. You can switch up routines, that's true. Do you realize how happy you make us? Good, Jen. Oh my gosh, bro. That smells so good. Yeah. This thing's actually so fun, dude. It's like Rocky, bro.
Rocky.
You ready?
Oh, dude, it fit on my tooth. Oh. Oh. I bit my tooth. Are we doing Battle Week coming up? Is Battle Week coming up? Battle Week is coming up. Diana, thank you for the PayPal and saying thank you for being the brightest. Oh, I keep missing. Thank you for being the brightest, though. Thank you so much. Be careful. Okay, well, sorry. Smash my head off the bed. Dude, this breakfast smells so good. Yo, is this aloe vera?
Yeah.
No. I thought it was a cactus, dude. We got an aloe vera plant. I love opening aloe vera and just scraping it all out. Here we go, guys. Let's see what we got. This one?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Look at this. Yeah. We got eggs, hashies, and bacon. Bacon's cooked perfect.
Extra crispy, as requested.
Oh, wow. You know what I like. Thanks, brother.
No worries, man.
Got some ketchup. four. Nice. Cool. Let's give it a try. First egg. Wow. Is there mint in there, bro?
Yeah.
That is so good.
Like the mint?
Mm-hmm. Holy. Unreal, guys. Oh, thank you, Cheryl. Let the negativity motivate you. Yeah. That's what I do. This breakfast is so good. Yo, coffee.
You want coffee?
Please.
Yeah.
Adam's cooking us up a coffee. We're gonna sit right here. And we're gonna have a brunch date. The bacon's so good. Guys, the bacon. Oh. Yo, Adam.
Yeah.
Thanks for being a good friend, bro.
Of course. What family's for, bro?
Mm-hmm. And you guys, thank you so much for everything. Being a good friend too. Bro, before we go to the gym,
yeah,
we have to take a little break.
What do you mean?
Like, bro, I can't go right after this.
Oh, no, we can't. We have to digest, bro. Voice crack, bro. Yeah, yeah, no. We have to wait at least, like, 45 minutes, bro.
Yeah. And then after the gym, we're pretty much done for the day.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. The bacon, bro. I don't know what you do to it.
Good?
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I like crispy. I used to not really think I like crispy. But you make it, like, not burn. You know?
Yeah. Gotta time it.
You ever mix your hash browns with your eggs?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, mix them together.
No, you don't?
Yeah.
Sure. And bacon?
Yeah, you can. So, like, just like mix it all together.
Yeah.
And eat it. It's the best way to eat it, in my opinion. But honestly, rate the mint in the eggs.
I really like it.
You like it, eh?
Yeah. It's new to me.
Good.
But unreal. What is this? Coffee?
Coffee.
Oh, thanks. Starbucks.
Yeah.
Cute. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal and saying looks yummy. You and the breakfast. Oh man, I'm getting full. Already.
Already?
Yeah, I feel like we already went to the gym, dude. Like, I'm done. I'm tapping out. Guys, I'm tapping out.
See, I could eat all these eggs by myself, man.
Actually?
No, like, I'm so hungry.
You're not, man.
Yeah. Not recovering.
Huh.
Dude, these eggs are honestly, like, not heavy.
No. Dude, I've never been this full, eh? Holy. You eat way too fast, bro.
Yeah, you mucked.
Do I?
I'm mocked. Dude, I killed it.
I know. I don't know what to do though. Because I don't like looking at my food. Like, I want to eat it.
Wait, dude. You should take your time.
Enjoy, right? Mm-hmm. No, it's not all gone. We're almost there, though. But I don't know if I can finish it.
Yeah, you can.
Should I?
You can. Let's go.
Imagine.
Vacuum it. He's gonna do it.
No, I have to tap out. No, I'm done. I'm gonna puke. Done. Wow. Thank you so much, bro. Wow. Such a good cook, bro. Mmm. Oh. Guys, I'm full.
Takes another bite.
Literally. Bro, I've never been this full, guys. Like, this is worse than the gag. Oh. All right, guys. I'll see you in 10 minutes. We need a power nap.
No.
Bro,
not that full, for real.
No, I'm done, dude. Forever. Like, bro, I'm never moving, eh? Oh. I can't breathe.
What, okay?
Yeah, bro. Oh.
Pulp, no pulp, some pulp.
Some pulp. You actually. No, you don't. Yes,
no pulp, some pulp, lots.
Dude, I kind of like lots of pulp.
Some.
Food coma, I know. Oh. I hate pulp. No, pulp is so good.
So good.
It's like, you know?
Yeah.
It feels like it's from the orange, like the orange. Like it's like you're drinking out of the orange. It's like natural. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Mary! Thank you for the PayPal and saying cuddle time. I wish it was cuddle time. I just want to just chill and cuddle. Watch a movie. I'll cuddle with myself. Oh, dude. Candy, your O noises. I say O a lot. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. We said that at the same time, eh?
Oh.
Holy. Bro, I just want to sleep in the snow, eh?
You
want
to what?
Like, I want to lay in the snow and just sleep there, bro.
What snow?
Like, the snow outside. Like, don't you kind of just want to freeze a bit?
No.
No?
No, I hate the cold.
Do you?
I hate the cold. You saw me.
Because when you freeze, you know what's on the other side of freeze, bro? Warm. No, warm. Not death. Because then after you're so cold, you get so warm, bro. And then you're like, oh. People are like, why would you want to be cold?
No, I just like the warm. Like...
No, but warm's too much for me. Like, oh, like, I just want to take it off, dude. Get out.
No way, bro. You like the cold?
Yeah, dude. Oh. Get me out.
No, when it's cold, I want to cry sometimes.
I love snow angels. Yeah, see? Someone's into lime, but I missed it.
Mandy.
Was it Mandy?
Mandy Blanc.
Mandy?
Mandy Blanc.
Mandy Blanc. Thank you, Mandy. Getting us to top 42. That's my number. Mandy. Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. Where is your girlfriend? Guys. I don't have a girlfriend. Why would you bring that up? I got 1.8 girlfriends in the house right now. Bro, how are you not full? Like, you're just doing the dishes like it's nothing, bro.
What?
How are you not full?
Full?
Yeah.
Look, I'm not full. I can still eat.
Could you go for a run right now?
No, but I can still eat.
No, you can't.
I'm trying to
get both of you. Yeah, you guys are my girlfriend. You're my wife's. Yeah, I'm dead. You would. So, what's the plan for the weekend? So, this weekend, honestly, playing it by ear. Mandy again with the lion. Mandy, thank you. Yeah! Top 38, let's go! Where are you from? Where am I from? Oh, Ottawa. I was born in Ottawa, and then I went to Toronto, and I'm living in Toronto right now. But right now I'm in Ottawa. Sean in Ottawa with his cousin. Guys, did you guys see how sick Adam's car is? It's his dad's, but sick. Like, sick. It's like a spaceship. You go in, blue lights everywhere, and it rips. Not that we go fast, though. No. Never speed up. But just stepping on the pedal just a little bit, it's like, bah, 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 bah. Did Adam finish his midterms?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
How'd you do?
Yeah, well, I don't know my grades yet.
No.
No, but I think I did well.
Yeah?
Start back Monday, though.
Nice.
Start back Monday.
I got midterms next week, dude. It's gonna be a pain. Got a math exam, a science exam. I'm trying to be a scientist, dude.
Yeah, try to go on the moon.
I just want to figure out. I know there's more planets. We're going to find them. Tipsy chick with the lion.
Get it.
Woo! Tipsy, let's go. Time to punch the punching bag.
No, honestly, you're getting me fired up.
I'm going to puke, though, right, guys? If you guys keep sending lions, I'm going to throw up. That's true. Because I can't get hyped like this too much.
No, knock it out, bro. Bro, knock it out.
Knock it out.
Knock it out. There you go.
Broke his hand. Thank you. Fuck. Oops. Pardon my language. It's a bad word. But ouch. Oh, guys, my stomach. Jeez. Dude, I wish I was a monkey, yeah? Imagine if you're just hugging trees. Or no, what are those koalas or something?
Koalas are the best, bro.
Just balls to the trunk.
Balls. Balls to the trunk.
I need a hug too, guys. Someone give me a hug. We need a group hug. Frick. That'd be nice. Ow, my finger, dude. I broke it. Yeah, I can't put my camera around. I don't know. Angelina, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you, thank you. Let's have a coffee. Oh, thank you. Nice pink mug. Guys, I don't want to go at all, but my phone's like about to die. And.
Oh, that doesn't work, eh?
It doesn't?
No, shit. It actually decreases your phone battery.
No. Dude, Adam has a charger, guys, that decreases.
Dude, I plugged it in at 10%.
Yeah.
Within 2 minutes, it died.
No.
No, dude, it wouldn't turn back on. So, let's, yeah. Let me move this thing up. Coffee?
Yeah.
I've got a booster seat over here.
What's up, guys? It's your boys.
The best boys.
Word of the day. What's the word of the day, bro? Fun? You wanna have fun today, bro? You guys wanna have fun today?
Word of the day? What is it? What do you think of it?
Honest? I think we should do, like, fun.
Mm-hmm.
Because I want to have fun today, bro. But when you guys say fun, like, I want to drink. No?
So.
Is that a universe? I think universe
is. Oh, that is.
Is it?
Wait. Yeah.
Mandy. Listen.
Wow.
You're bad. No. Mandy. Thank you so much. Getting us to top 28.
Top 28, bro. That is insane.
Should we just get number one right now?
Honestly.
Okay, guys, get to number one.
Who's number one right now?
Alana.
Alana.
Who? Alana, we're coming for you.
We'll see you soon. Yeah, we can have fun, but I think.
Live at the gym. I know I would, but I want to grind at the gym. Because if I go live,
he's not going to be working out.
No.
He's going to be just
dancing.
Yeah.
Showing everyone, being like, yo, this is a Robert. He's actually huge. Robert's huge.
Literally.
Look at his arms, guys. Touching his biceps and stuff.
Right.
You know?
You know, we'll go at like, what, 4 o'clock? We'll go to the gym.
Yeah.
Get a good workout in. And then, yeah, we'll have fun. But I think, honestly, word of the day, balance. Because, to be fair, we did have a bit of fun last night.
I think you're right, bro.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, bro. You're right. Balance.
It doesn't mean we can't have fun tonight, right? But because I won't be here Saturday.
No.
Sunday night, we won't have fun. I mean, you know, we'll just chill.
I have to stay at Nana's. Me and Nana are going to have fun, though.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to watch movies and chill.
That's what it's all about, right? Just that quality bonding time.
Yeah.
Holy roses, bro.
What's your guitar, dude? Just wanna stop. Go live with Nana. Nana does not like.
She doesn't like the camera.
No. She's very, like, nervous. But I'm gonna get her on camera. We're gonna make Nana go full stripper mode. I don't even know.
No.
Totally joking. That was too fun. But yeah, anyway. Friggin'. Yeah, we gotta get Nana on camera. Just wanna stop.
There, honestly. But I'm just gonna do more stuff with her too.
Yeah.
Like, last night was fun.
Sick.
So much fun. We had such a great time. Just at dinner.
yeah, we were dancing, having fun.
Like, we were definitely the loudest ones in the restaurants. And
yeah.
I know it's not, you know, polite, but, like, we were just having so much fun. It was just, like, it was honestly, like, our first time doing it, just us three, right? With no one else, none of her kids, none of, you know, just us three. So it was awesome. Honestly.
Someone said interview Nana. That'd be sweet.
You could do that.
Yeah. Hey, Nana, what makes you happy?
Mm-hmm.
She said, honestly, my kids, my grandsons, I'm going for walks.
Yeah. No, actually. And you know what she said to us last night? It kind of was like a wake-up call.
Yeah.
And it's Will's, like, favorite motto.
Yeah.
Like, he lives up to it. And it's literally, she told us, she's like, I would just want you both to live your lives like it's your last day.
Yeah. It's my favorite motto because I honestly am, like, scared to death and stuff. Like, I honestly think, like, every day could be your last day. It's so scary. So when Nana said that, I was like, yeah. Like, bro, if I was living my last day, I'd say, Adam, let's go to Costa Rica right now. Bro, we'd be doing things.
Yeah. We could be with Uncle Mark right now.
Yeah.
Right? Could be doing so much stuff.
That's what we gotta do, though. Have fun.
We should be doing that.
Bro, I'm gonna miss you tomorrow. Frick. But at least I'll see you.
24 hours. Literally, Sunday. 24 hours, I'm gone.
Why am I so, like, scared to be alone, dude? What's wrong with me?
Not scared. You're just scared to be bored.
Yeah, I'm scared to be bored.
Because you're thinking, what am I really going to do tomorrow? All day, what am I going to do?
Yeah.
Right? But then that's where, be adventurous. Go by yourself. Go to the mall by yourself. Go downtown. Walk downtown. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Start being uncomfortable.
True, right? Like, when I went to the coffee shop today, bro, it felt sick.
I know.
You know? So at the coffee shop, and I was just like, I felt like, yeah, this is what you gotta do. Just go out.
Mm-hmm.
Have fun. Meeting new people is hard, but it's you have to do it.
Life, right?
You know?
Yeah. For sure.
I just wanna stop.
So nice though, bro. Like, we should go for a walk. Maybe we go for a walk in that, honestly.
Yeah. Do you want to go for a walk?
Like, it's gorgeous out.
Let's do it, bro.
Yeah, after the gym, I literally drive to our house, just go for a walk. It's like, half hour.
Yeah, let's do it. It's a good idea.
I mean.
Yeah.
Where are you now? Ottawa. It's in Ottawa. My place.
Alright, guys, if you guys have questions, shoot it in the box.
Ooh, wizard.
Dude, we're wizards. We're top 27, guys. Let's go. Teresa, thank you. Teresa says, please tell Adam how much we appreciate him. Adam, they appreciate you so much, brother. And I really believe it. And thank you for the PayPal. We are here when you're alone. Yeah, I'll go live. Just go in Nana's room. Go live. Hello, hello. Give us a challenge, Adam.
Give us a challenge. Okay. Well, let's say what? Well, what percentage are you from that?
We're at 17%.
Okay. So your top's... Where are you?
Top 27.
27. Okay. So we can easily hit top 10 before we end this live.
You think so? 17%?
I think so.
Same.
I think so.
You know what?
Honestly, what's your favorite number?
My favorite number? 18.
Okay. So let's, before we end this, let's try to hit top 18. Let's try to hit top 18. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think we can be done.
Oh. That's why you're asking my favorite number? Oh, my favorite number is actually 1.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Dude, it's hot in here. You're not hot? Stu?
I'm, like, a little bit chilly, to be honest.
Chaloney, thank you for the PayPal. I'm saying so proud of you guys. Thank you, thank you.
Open the door, though.
Yeah. I just wanna stop. Did you paint your room? No, I haven't. So me and Adam are actually planning when we get home. Because I think we're gonna go home like Wednesday.
Yeah, next Wednesday.
And deck out the room maybe?
Is that a bike?
Let's go. I just wanna stop. And I just don't want.
Who's that?
Thank you so much for the line, getting us to top 25. Jen, thanks for the motorcycle.
Let's go!
I just wanna stop.
And tell you how I feel about you, babe. Just wanna stop.
Oh, let's go. We have 1.6 miles.
Is that floral?
I don't know. The gifts are going nuts right now.
Bro, like, you can't even see them, bro.
Wait, guys, I can't even see your comments right now.
No, actually, like, there's too many race cars.
Another race car. Amy. Thank you, Amy. But there's...
You're a rock star.
What?
You got the rock star.
Oh, money. Pour some money on me. Dude, my hair is... Dude, it's enough. Who just sent a lion? Celia!
Let's go.
Wow, guys. We're top 22. That was broken.
We need to get that going now.
Go.
Ottawa18, baby. Let's go. Oh. Top 21, bro. I'm telling you. Your phone's at 15%. We got this, bro.
Yo, we're the Lion Kings.
You should watch that movie.
Lion King?
The Lion King.
The Hey Mariana Sariangaria. Universe. Janer with the snipe. Guys, you guys are just shooting me in the heart right now with all these.
Oh,
I don't know
God.
What to say, but thank you. We're top 16. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Fire me up.
Top 10 on the way.
Let's go.
No, I'm feeling it.
Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal. Any chance for... Adam!
What?
It's for an Ottawa TikTok. We've actually been trying today.
Yeah, we've been trying, honestly.
Guess what, guys? I was going to get a nice shower one today. I was so close to finishing it, and then I just didn't like how I moved my lips in this one part. Such a perfectionist.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Ottawa. Couple before you leave on Wednesday.
Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for these gifts. Just so you know, I can't read the comments right now because they're going nuts. So if I'm not answering you, that's why. But guys, let's go.
Too much caffeine in us. Well, get me fired up, eh?
I hope we make you as happy as you make us. You guys do. You guys make me so happy. I guess the only thing that stresses me out is going on social media. Sometimes I get stressed, like, just because I just want to make everyone, like, feel good and be happy. And, like, when I'm not feeling good, I get stressed to go out. But like, what I'm realizing more and more is, like, I can even be down and talk to you guys and, like, everything's good. You know, like, they help me out. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because they're there for you.
Yeah, they're there for me. So it's like, I don't even, like... stress. I'm trying not to stress anymore. Like, I just want to, like, be who I want to be and just do what I want to do and, like, have fun with you guys. But I'm always posting content, I'm stressing. But we'll get over it. Mandy with the water! Yo, we need to play Mandy. Oh, Mandy.
Okay, go.
Should we?
Go. Where's the remote?
Yo, Mandy. We're going to play on Mandy for you. Mandy, honestly, who are you? Like, what is going on? Mandy sent, like, friggin' 107K things. Mandy.
That is insane.
You get a follow. Mandy deserves a follow, dude.
Here, I don't know.
I just wanna stop. Mandy's the MVP. Oh, Amy, you got competition, girl. You got competition. What are you going to do? Send more lines? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm kidding.
Look at how hyper he is. All that caffeine.
Oh, almost broke the TV. I just want to stop. I don't want to. Wow, you guys are really fun. Like, really fun.
Go.
We should party one time together. Or is that unprofessional?
There you go.
No, it's not unprofessional.
Oh. No.
I want to party. Like, just good. Like, we should go on a vacay, guys. Will wants to hump so bad. Dude, I do. What's wrong with me?
Yo, bro.
What's wrong with me?
Top 10, guys, let's go!
Night goes into morning, just another day. Happy people pass. Did Amy send a lion? Amy? What is up, Reed?
This is my song, eh?
Maria, with the universe, let's go. Hey, Reed, what's up, brother? How's it going? Surprised you with a gift the other night. Saw that. I knew you'd be happy about that. I've been doing that a bit lately. Yeah. You know, giving back. We got 1.8 in the house. I'm trying to think of another really good... Yo, put Monica Lewinsky maybe, bro? Maria with the TikTok universe. Holy Maria.
Oh.
Maria? Like, what is the word for it? Not... No, not... Adam! Amy! Amy? Don't get me fired up right now, eh? No, seriously. No, because I will just, like... Like,
no,
I'll
do it.
No, I'll do it.
No, you will.
I will do it.
Yeah.
Right now. You want me to do it? I'm whipping it out. I don't care. What am I doing? Oh, no. No, my hands. My hands. Like, I'm whipping my hands out. Like, I'm getting ready for the fight. No, relax. Relax.
This is your favorite song right now?
Yeah, it is. Yo, guys, just me and Adam driving in the car listening to this song. We're just like... Brandy, thank you for the PayPal, guys. Thank you. She my mom, color whiskey. She gon' bust her right here, cause it's whiskey. She got a conker, said she. Tipsy chick with the universe. I'm not even seeing these pop up, but thank you. I don't want no smoke. I don't want a love to drive me a Rari. Tell me no so. I don't want a thing when the night when we cry. Looking at the past through a snow globe. How's modeling going? Honestly, good. But I know I can do better, so that's why I'm working on it. I'm taking it slow though. I'm going through a lot, but I'm good. I got this. I don't want you guys to stress. We're good. We're gonna make it. Tipsy chick, let's go! Freaking love it when you sing hot things.
You're being the psycho. I'm not good at no wifey. She kissed me quick, better than me and she likes me. I'm not good at goodbye.
I heard a line. Who said that?
Scorny! I kind of felt like I got the ball. Let's go!
Right?
Yeah. We're at top 11. Let's go. Wendy with another line. Who is Wendy? Tipsy chick with the line. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Guys, we are top 11. Let's go.
Top 9, bro.
We're not top 9.
Look. Go.
Guys, be
that
honest.
That is insane. Okay, no, we gotta run. Like, run across Canada? What are we doing here?
Should we run?
No, dude, like, I'm fired up. Don't do this. Let's run. Run! I'm fired up now.
I'm fired up too, bro. You fire me up. You fire me up.
Good.
Let's go. Canadian guy.
Woo! Go, baby.
I'm not good at goodbye, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thank you so much, guys. Are we a safari? Yeah.
Right?
I'm not good at no wifey. She kissed me with her eyes closed. That is mean that she likes me.
Dude, I actually need
to put a shirt on, man.
What?
You're sweating?
Oh, no.
Are you actually?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Guys, what shirt should I wear?
Let them decide, actually. Let's see.
You know?
Let's see what they pick.
Black on black?
Black on black? Or?
The gray on black.
Should we go Michael Kors? It's kind of wrinkly, though. It's really wrinkly. Guys, we are top 7. My phone's gonna die though. Adam, what do we do, bro? Should we just get one? Gray.
Do you have a charger? I want to be up.
A lion!
No, who is that?
No looking, guys.
No, don't fire me up.
We're getting lines left, right, center. Man,
I know. Who is that?
Stacy just sent one.
Go, Stacy. Stacy!
Should we put Stacy's girl?
Whoa.
I'm not showing you guys my body until it's really nice. And it's almost there. But the arms are okay. So you guys see that.
Shwedi.
Sorry. Guys, we're top 7 right now. Can we actually hit top 3 before?
Like, we leave?
Yeah.
I believe
in
it.
Man.
No, honestly.
No, we do.
Let's go.
Dude, where's the charger?
Wait.
Okay, I'm going to put on the window.
Tell me how cool this thing is right here.
Okay. Oh, wow, guys, look at how cute this is. It's a friggin' panda eating.
Eating the charger.
Wow. Are you in college? No, I wish I went to college, but I'm not. Yeah. I honestly went to college for a little bit, but then I didn't know what I was doing. So I'm like, I don't really know. I didn't know, I wasn't ready. Wow, guys, let's see the top gifters here. We got Amy, Shilu, Jet, all you guys, honestly, thank you so freaking much. Hi, Reed, what's up? What's up, what's up?
Private Island?
Yeah. Aw, thanks, guys.
Thank you.
It's like Africa with all these lions, dude.
It's insane.
You know? European, this cycle. When's our next date? We gotta set that up. It's a good song to you guys.
Wendy.
What?
I just saw that.
Wendy sent a
line? Right there, right there. You see that? Look at that, Wendy.
Bro, it's not popping up, but I see it in the chat right there.
No.
Watch, it's gonna pop up later. But...
Wendy? Did you just? Song's so good. I know, I'm missing these lions, guys. It didn't pop up there. Blackie, thank you for the roses, bro. And Laura, thank you. Wendy, thank you so freaking much.
Made a way.
Oh, made a way. I can see myself right now over here. Look how delayed it is, dude. There's two Williams. You look so much like Rob Lowe. That's a compliment. In a way.
Songs, right?
I know, what song should we put, guys?
What song do you feel?
Oh, and happy birthday. Should we put like Stacy's mom or something?
Let's see after Stacy.
Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's got a neighbor, and her neighbor is Wendy. Wendy is so cute, she sent me 6 lions today. Thank you so much, Wendy. You just sent another lion. Wow, Wendy just sent another lion. Wendy!
Go, Wendy.
Dude, Wendy, you're not stopping, and it's like, I love it. Thank you so much. All you guys, thank you. Thank you for being here. We got 1.8 in the house, and we got almost 1 million taps tapping that screen. Thank you, tappers. Jane, Mary, thank you, thank you. Ilanise, thank you.
Let's go. Honestly, guys, let's get top 3. I believe we can. I believe we can.
Should we?
Top 3? Yeah. You know what? It's March as well. It's the 3rd month. I mean,
after school. Can I come over and hang out in the pool? In the pool. Got his swim trunks. I'm so goofy right now. In this trip. It's you. Or is she using something? That I used to be. Louder. Cause.
I know this might be wrong, but I'm in love with your mom. I'm sorry. I'm in love with your mom. Like, I can't handle it. Like, it's not my fault. It just happens.
Listen, guys, age is just a number, so there's something about your mom. It's like just her eyes, and we watched like Deal or No Deal together and Young and the Restless and Play Footsies. Stacy's mom, you got it going on. You're all I want, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know this might be wrong, but I'm in love with your mom. Deal or No Deal. Young and the Rest. Stacy, can't you see? Or Jeopardy, yes, literally. No, this might be wrong. Stacy, thank you for the PayPal and saying divorcing her faster now. Divorcing her faster now. Divorcing her faster now. Stacy, listen, your mom is mine. Alright? We can share your mom. How was dinner with your grandma last night? Dinner was so fun. It was really yummy.
Without bleach. Vibrant color in just one step. Next level color for all. New Theria Midnight Gold from L'Oreal Paris.
This is me. What is your next in your work agenda? Next in the work agenda is, you'll see. Oh, this gets on. Yo, Adam, turn it up, brother.
Yeah?
No, this is good. Maria with the universe! Right. 1 million likes, let's go! This is the best part. Are you ready? Ah. girl's so sassy, eh? She just... Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber?
Yeah. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Everyone's saying do a battle, eh? But I just don't think anyone's on. Alright, we'll invite Dawson and we'll try to get to number one.
Well, honestly, guys, let's go. What's Justin Bieber's song that they want?
Give me like 5 minutes. I'm waiting for it because I know. Hey, bro, if you want to give me like 5 or 10 minutes, bro, I'm so down to run a battle with you.
Okay, yeah,
you, how are you doing, bro?
Beauty.
How are you doing, man? When are you gonna come to AZ, bro? Look, come on, man. Come on.
I know.
Bro.
I gotta get down there. Maybe me and my cousin will come, bro. Make some content together. I'm gonna talk to my agent. Actually, let's get on this, bro.
Yeah, bro. Whenever you want to come down here, it's beautiful out, bro. It's nice and sunny, oh, bro.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right, bro.
Yeah, I appreciate. Also, I just want to say I appreciate all the people on your side because a lot of them have been coming in just saying hi to me or saying showing love from Whiteyy Nation. Yeah. So I just want to say I'm thankful for all you guys over there, and you too, bro. Obviously.
Bro, we're thankful for you. You're a friggin' gem. No joke. So keep it up.
Yeah, much love, brother. But yeah, I think my people are just getting ready. So if you want to give me like 5 or 10 minutes, we can run like a one and done. And I think it'd be a fun battle.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds good, bro.
Do you have your invites on? Or you're cool to just wait for us? Or what do you think?
Yeah.
My people are just getting ready. So that way we can have a good battle.
Yeah, yeah. I'll wait.
Okay, perfect, bro. Yeah, I'll just invite you or invite me in 5 minutes.
All right, bro. See you soon.
All right.
What song should we do?
Okay, yo, we got a big battle coming up, eh?
I know, guys.
That's huge. Guys, this is the chance to get number one here.
Peaches.
Peaches?
Uh-oh, Amy just said recharging time.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Amy.
Peaches, okay.
Are we gonna
go nuts? Guys, can we get number one here?
Libby, thank you. And guys, I have a real question for you.
I don't think you can work.
I got a real question.
I don't think it's gonna work.
I got a real question. Should I ask?
What?
Should I ask? Should I ask, dude?
Yeah.
Okay.
Always.
So, guys, this is the question. Honestly, don't make them feel good. You have to be honest with them. You have to be honest with them. Don't try to make them feel good. But you guys love Adam's vibe or what? I really want to know the truth. Like, what do you, like, I want to know if you guys love Adam, like, to be, like, because I feel like you guys love this, like, live. Like, I just want to know. I want some input. And if you, like, I want to know. You guys like me and Adam together? Is it, we love Adam. Guys, don't be just nice, though. No, I'm just playing. I know you guys like Adam, but I'm just, but yeah. Adam's vibe, so much. Okay, good. Because I want to, definitely want to, like, chill with Adam a lot more because we get stuff done and we feel like brothers. It feels like brother. So it's awesome.
Swear.
You know?
Yeah. 100%. Peaches. Beauty.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much. You should definitely do that again. What did I do again? Should we play Peaches?
You want to play now?
I don't really like peaches as much.
As what?
As like one time or something.
Okay, so what do you want to do for the battle? One time?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to do one time.
Okay.
Stays good too.
2.6 billion views on Baby. Holy.
2.6 billion, guys. Justin Bieber literally took over the world.
Right?
Like, he reached the whole world.
And a billion on Baby. Like that, or one time, sorry. That's crazy.
And he's such a little stud, eh?
Yeah.
Like, frig, with the flip hair and stuff.
Right?
Like, dude, so jealous, to be honest. No, I'm just joking. Can you hit that bag again? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, go knock it out now. That bag. Go knock it out. It's looking at you funny, bro.
It is looking at me a little funny, yeah?
Yeah.
Like the way he's looking right now?
No, honestly.
I don't know what's going on with this guy. What's up, bro? What's up? What's up, bro? No, you have a problem, dude? Because we'll end it right now, eh? End it. End it, dude. End out. Oh, dude, my nose.
Oh. Broke the nose.
Oh. Dude, is something wrong with it? Is my nose okay? Ow! Oh! Why is it crooked a bit? What's going on? Oh my gosh.
Broken, bro. Oh my god, bro, it's broken.
Dude, is it broken?
Yeah.
I guess modeling's done. I'm gonna fight.
Honestly.
I'm gonna be a fighter.
Just honestly.
Oh!
Just like the movie Warrior.
Yeah, Warrior, bro. I don't care what a broken nose.
Guys fighting with a broken arm in the movie, eh?
You think you can hang off? Ow! Ow! Oh!
Don't kill me, bro. Don't kill me.
Oh!
One time.
Whew. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Dawson, should we invite him? See if he's ready.
Chance to get.
Is that your workout for the day right there, bro? Are you going hard?
Dude, I want to look like you. I need boobs like that, dude. Like those.
See, that's what they were just hating on my chest workouts. They said my chest workouts don't work, and I said, bro, does it look like they don't work?
Yo, do a pec pop for us, can you?
Yeah. Awesome. But yeah, if you want to let's run a best out of three, because you're gonna be our last battle, and my people are still getting ready, so that way we're just together for a while and we can just hang out and talk whatever. But yeah, whenever you want to come to Arizona, bro, I think the people would love it because Tyler's here too, and I think it'd be a good time, bro.
Okay, so I'm going to talk right after this, and let's see if we can set it up.
That'd be sick.
You want to go?
That'd be amazing.
Yeah, just text me, bro.
Yeah.
Dude, okay. this man, Will, has an 85-game win streak.
Let's go. Guys, let's get to number one. Yeah,
let's go.
Okay, yo, I'm going to mute you, and I'll see you next match.
All right, brother. Much love, man.
All right, guys, we're playing. What is it, Stay?
No, one time.
One time.
In about 5 seconds after this ad.
Guys, wait for double points. Hopefully we get double points.
Hopefully. A 3-10.
Oh. Three. Let's go. Love Army. Here we go. Well, so I think we should wait for double points, though, because if we get double points, that's when we can get number one here. And guys, we don't have to get number one, by the way. I'm just shooting for the moon. You guys do enough for me, Craig. I don't need number one. But. Me, pussy. Me, Now them butterflies in my stomach won't stop, stop. Even though we're just showing you is all we got. And we gon' keep climbing to the mountaintop. Oh, your world is my world. My fight is your fight.
Top six.
Go
top six.
Ready? Be my one love. Yo, guys, this was me when I was a kid singing this on YouTube.
It was.
Amy Prod with the universe, not even waiting for double points. Fire me up, Amy.
You by my side, and trouble's gonna trouble me. Many have called, but the children ain't you. I'm dreaming you must have
had to make me
to you. Your world, your world, and my fight is so fine.
Top five.
Three universes.
Amy. Amy.
Woo! Woo!
Amy!
No, Amy! Five universes.
Five with the lawyer!
Morning time!
Be my number one girl! Guys, what song is next? Guys, thank you so much. Gen 2, good vibe. Everyone just being in here, thank you so much. Wendy! Wendy with the universe. I guess we're not getting double points here. If we had double points, bro, we could be at like 600k.
Double points, I think, always at 310.
So we missed
it. I think we missed it. Like, we didn't come.
We didn't come.
No.
Next time.
Because she makes me happy. I know.
Salia! Salia!
She is the one! You.
Always making time for you. Adam is cracking me up. Ready, guys?
I love it.
Guys. Yo, we need to see you dance too, dude.
No, bro, I'm tired
of
it.
Oh.
What song, bro? What song? What song?
Okay, guys, what song's next for this next battle? We got 20 seconds.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking we play. Guys, what's a really good song here, guys? Wendy with the Lion. Don't make me roar.
No, roar now. Roar!
We're crazy.
I love it.
I love it too.
Yeah.
No, because we're good guys.
Yeah.
We are.
We bring the craziness out of each other.
Yeah. Right? Yeah.
The good crazy.
But like, I feel alive. Yeah. You know? I feel alive. Thank you so much, guys. Amy, thank you. Wendy, thank you. Salia, thank you. Jen, good vibe. Rana Adams, Bonnie, Hesta, Brandon, Teresa. Guys, thank you so freaking much. Keeping the win streak up. And we are top.
We're what?
We're top four.
Top four. Guys, let's get number one, honestly. We can right here. Let's go.
Hey, thank you for the arcade game, Chiquenta. I appreciate you guys.
Hey, Dawson.
Yeah, he's about to get. All right, brother. Listen. Let's slow it down a little bit. Let's jog. Instead, right now we're doing the 100-meter sprint. Let's do like a light jog together.
Dude, I'm trying to get number one.
Hey, that's good game, brother. It's all love, man.
Love you, bro. And we'll do another one. Hopefully get double points this time.
Yeah, should you think I should leave and come back? Because the mute's not working for me. So should we come back to each other and see, or what do you think?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to leave and then invite me back because you're not available. So just invite me.
Okay, see you, bro. I'll see you in. Guys, we need a really good song for this one. Moment for Life.
Oh my, I haven't heard that song. Okay, that's amazing.
I wish
song.
That I could have.
We're back in it. We're back in it. We're back in it, team. We're in it to win it, baby. We're in it to win.
All right, hopefully we get some double points, guys, here. So save the points for maybe double points.
310, bro. Double points.
310.
310.
Play date. Which one should we do, guys? Play date or moment for life?
That's you. You choose. Or let them choose.
Ooh, I think play date.
Play date? You want play date?
Or shake it. Oh, they're all good. Let it rock, Thunderstruck, Sugar. Guys, I don't know, Thunderstruck. Amy's choice. Okay, everyone wants Amy to choose. Because Amy, you're the MVP here. What should we do, Amy? Play date? Thunderstruck? Maybe some country? And Wendy. Amy said play date.
Play date, okay.
I like your thinking, Amy.
Okay, play date coming right up.
The heat is on. Holy.
Ready, Spuddy?
Are you ready, dude?
It marks occasions and sometimes our clothes. It beats our...
Okay, let's go.
No double points again.
Okay.
There might be like 2 minutes, maybe. Let's go, Dawson!
I'm just a player to you.
Top three, dude. We're top three.
Let's go! Let me get two! Go! Let's go!
Love you too, guys. Love you too.
I don't wanna play no
game. Adam, you kill me, dude. You're like, woo! Woo! Psych. Yo, guys, thank you so much. Eh? Gia, thank you. Wendy, Rock Angel, Bonnie, thank you guys so much. We are top three. Let's go. I think we got one more battle coming after this. Wow, what song should we do next, bro? AC/DC, like we need like pop. Should we do Thunderstruck? Yeah, Thunderstruck.
You want it?
Guys, Thunderstruck?
But not on.
Need a faster song, I know, eh? We need to get pumped, dude. Like, I need to be yelling.
You want Thunderstruck, though?
Yeah. Wendy with the lion. Oh, Wendy. So much. Wow, this is unreal, guys. I can't. Because of this, I think we should go live tonight. I think we should keep going live. Dude, we need to stay. Like, we can't thank you guys enough, eh? Like, I want to, like, cry, but also, like, hump the ground. Yo, Vic, good job, guys. Guys, thank you so freaking much. We got Karina with number one. We got Gia number two. We got Wendy number three. We got Celia number four. Lori, Rock Angel, Jen, Brandon, Bonnie, and Hesta. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you. I can't read the comments right now. I'm trying to read them. Wendy, thank you so much. I just tried following you. You're so appreciated. Thank you. All you guys are, though. Even people not sending gifts do not feel left out. You guys being here, you guys are part of the community, and you guys are helping out. I can't thank you guys enough. Seriously. But yeah, we got Thunderstruck going. Let's see what Dawson's doing. Run maybe one more, guys. Try to get to number one. If we don't, it's all right. But let's see. Yo, Dawson.
What's up, brother? You're almost the number one.
You want to do number one more? I got.
Yeah, bro. Honestly, like at the end of the day, like they were saying just how much they miss you. It's like, bro, like it's just a blessing to have people on both sides that want to watch us and want to hang out with us, win or lose, man. We're always blessed, man. You know.
I know.
So right? I'm down. If it helps you, bro, let's run another one. It might be close to this game. You never know.
Thanks, hey, bro.
But yeah, it's all love, man. So much love to you and your people. We can do one more. Let me grab my charger real quick and set up my phone, and I'll accept it real quick. Yeah, all right, Team D. This one's going to be different.
Hey, all right, y'all. All right, see you on the other side. Boston's awesome. Like, literally, I got to go see him ASAP. Let's go! Got a boy, Dawson! Steal my win streak! Come on! No! Done, done! The thunder returns!
Hey, be quick.
Yeah. You've been thunderstruck. Holy guys, let's go. Pour some sugar on me. That's a good one too. Okay, we'll play that right at double points here. I think we're gonna need double points. Give us a kiss. There you go. Here we go. Thank you guys for the rose. Oh my, we got 496 roses. Thank you, Nene. Nene. Stacy's mom with the universe. Let's go. Still no double points. What the? It's all right, guys. Thank you so much. Maria with the universe. Yes, thank you so much, everyone. Making us go to top three today. That is insane. Thank you so, so much. Cool. I'm getting sweaty.
Amy Prod with the universe. Thank you, Amy. Another one! Yo, give me puns. No.
Hit me.
No! Wow, Maria, thank you for the universe. Amy, thank you. Nene, thank you for the roses, guys. Let's go. We got 1 minute and 30 seconds left. I'm out of breath.
It's hot.
Bro, sweating can we go inside, quick? Oh, guys, fresh air. Feels so nice.
One song, last minute. What song?
What song should we do, guys? Last minute.
5 seconds, quick.
Sing
song, quick.
Honestly?
Yeah.
Oh, what's a good song? Let it, no. Guys, let it rock. Let it Amy rock. With the wire!
Amy!
Let's
go, Amy.
Amy?
Let it be, let it be.
Should we play that? Let it be, let it be. Lori! Lori!
Ah!
I'm pissed right now, guys. All right, 30 seconds, guys. 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
200, 150 chaos, top two. Let's go! Let's go! Woo!
Let's go, Wendy with the lion and Mike with the finger love. Thank you, thank you. Wow, what a match, guys. Holy crap. That was insane. Thank you so much, guys. I just want to thank everyone in this chat, number one. But Amy, thank you so freaking much. Like, seriously. Maria, thank you. Lori, thank you. Jane, thank you. Stacy's mom, Wendy, Jen, Bonnie, User, Silva, thank you, thank you, thank you. And everyone in the chat supporting and getting everyone up here, thank you. I hope this concert is fun. I'm out of breath right now. We are top three, guys. I don't know what we were at the start, but we are friggin' top three. And how far are we? 84,000 diamonds to reach number two. That's close.
That is so close.
Unreal, Dawson. Holy.
Unreal game. Are you number one yet or what?
Number three, dude.
That's crazy.
I know, eh?
That's crazy. But hey, man, amazing game. That was a lot of fun. Say it again.
I know, eh? We do one more.
Bro, we could try if you want, man. We could try. Hold on.
I know, I'm trying to get this double points, but I don't know if we, like, it's coming. Like, is it gone? Like, Adam, what's going on?
I don't know. You want more?
Yeah, we can do it, bro, if you want. Soul with the travel. Soul, thank you. He's only three. Yeah, but, Will, this is your first day on this week, yeah?
Yeah.
This is his first day on. That's what it, so it's not only three. That's amazing. Yeah, this is his first day on in the week, and he's number three. That is history. Thanks. Man, my man Will is making TikTok history with his locks of gold over there. That is very impressive.
Make me blush. Thank
you. Yeah, we can try, y'all. Don't tear me up too bad, y'all. All right, let's see this.
All right, I'll see you later. Dawson's such a beauty. Guys, thank you so much.
Bro, okay.
Yeah.
Until your top one.
I just got a new motivation quote. Trust that new beginnings come after hard endings. That's good. Yo, pour some sugar on me.
Yeah, want that now?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that what it's called? Pour some sugar on me?
Yep.
Okay.
Pour some sugar on me. I know, guys. I'm like being stubborn right now, but it's like I don't want to leave until we get number one here. But honestly, I'm good with number three. Like, number three, we're almost number two though. But top three is sick.
Dude, I'm like kind of burning out right now though. In my eyes.
Oh god.
Oh, so tired.
No, honestly.
From the jumping and stuff and the screaming.
My throat hurts.
Does it?
Actually.
No, I want you to scream loud though. Oh. Wow, dude, that just pumped me up. More coffee. Tied for number two. All right, guys, let's pray we get double points here. No, we don't. There's never double points. It's over. Jen with the motorcycle and Chanel with the 400 roses. Thank you, Chanel. Love your name. It's the best part. Here we go. Universe, let's go, guys. Are we gonna get it here? We are at number two.
Go, baby!
Water?
Water break, water break.
My bad boy.
Sandra with the lion. Thank you, Sandra. And Chanel, thank you for the 500 roses. Guys, thank you for tapping to get 2 million likes. 2 million likes. Number two, dude.
That's unreal.
Guys,
thank you.
Literally. Like, I wish I could hug you guys right now. Ah, sticking sweet from my head, knew my feet, yeah.
After this, it's funny. Now that we have the adrenaline,
oh.
Wanna work out?
Yeah, are we?
No, after this.
Work out.
Work out.
We'll work out after this. Make some sick things. Whiteyy Nation, baby, let's go. Hug or hump?
Hug.
Adam's so loud.
I know.
Good. Yeah, good. Let's go. Get loud.
Come on. Get louder.
Hey. Amy, let's go. Guys, that was unreal. Shake it up. All right, guys. Yo, Adam. Amy, thank you so freaking much. Lori, thank you so much. Sandra, thank you. Celia, thank you. Jen Miller, thank you. Bonnie, thank you. OBW, thank you. Brandon, Doris, and Hesta, guys, thank you. Everyone in here, like I said, thank you so much. We got to top two, guys. I'm so freaking proud. You don't even know.
No, unreal.
Unreal.
Actually, unreal.
Like, Let's go, guys. Now we're fired up for the gym.
No, actually.
Make some gym content, you know? Mm-hmm. So, yo.
Hey, unreal game, bro. Congrats on top two, man.
Thanks, bro. Thank you.
Yep. We got to get you out to Arizona soon, bro.
I know, right, bro? We're going to come to Arizona.
We have to.
We have
we should.
We have to. Got to. There's no choice.
I know. We always, like, second guess. We're like, shit, like. But no, we got to do it, bro. We got to full send. Yeah.
You just got to do it, man. What would top two in Canada do right now? Probably come to Arizona, most likely.
Right? Okay, yo. Thank you for doing this, bro. And I'll battle you later if you want or something. We can talk.
Yeah, all right, man. Much love, bro. I'm just glad to see you up there, bro. Just anything to help, brother. Much love.
Thanks, bro. Love you.
All right, later, man. Love you too, bro.
I'm saying we got it.
Guys, should we go down?
We just have to start doing that.
Dawson is amazing.
Right.
Hey, bro, what's up? What's up, guys? Whoa, Lori with the planet. Thank you, guys. Petta, thank you for the PayPal saying this live has been so much fun. I'm glad you guys are having fun. We made it to number two. Lori, thank you for the cars. And yeah, guys, unfreaking real. Unreal. Let's battle, get you to number one. I know, eh? But, like, I don't know who to battle now. So, I don't know. Unless you want to go Blackie. Have a quick battle. But double points isn't coming. Only if double points is coming. Because all those points doubled, we'd be number one.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
By far.
But there's been, like, no double points, bro.
No double points.
What's going on, dude? Yo, dude, I honestly think if you're down, we should, like, maybe try to plan. We'll talk to Kelly and stuff and see maybe we can fly to Arizona next week.
Yeah.
Like, why not?
Have to do it. No, just we just it. Have to do it, honestly.
Yeah.
We just got to stop saying we need to or we should.
And just go and meet just some. Go we'll go meet some creators.
Yeah, just go meet Dawson and
Tyler. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Make content with them.
Yeah, he's fun.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Thoughts, we go work out now and then maybe come back after a while?
Yes. Guys, should we go work out now? Get a good workout in?
Because I'm,
All right. So what we're going to just do at Nike, exactly. Okay, I guess we're going to go work out. Not looking forward to it, but...
No, but guess what? We're going to get it done.
Right? We're going
to
get
it
done.
We're just going to get it done. Even though you're not looking forward to it, we're going to get it done. And you're going to be happier when it's done, right?
And then when we come back, we can... Like, are you guys down to go? Should we go back on? After a nice workout?
Sure, I don't care.
But what should we do, though?
Whatever you like to do.
What do you guys want to do? You want to come, maybe go... But we got to bring Nana for a walk right after the gym.
Yeah, we got to do that.
Okay, so we'll bring Nana for a walk. And then come back, and yeah, try to get to number one, you know?
Okay, yeah.
Stay at number two for now, chill there, and yeah. The hair, I know the hair is wicked.
Right.
But guys, thank you so much. That was unreal.
Unreal.
I'm glad you loved our vibe today. We were really looking forward to this live. And we did really good, you know?
Very good.
So thank you.
Yeah.
And we'll go make some gym content. Maybe get a nice video, bro, of me working out.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Are we doing bench today?
No.
What are we working on today?
Legs.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm.
We're working on legs today, yeah, guys.
It's Friday. Friday, you know, and it's great. You're looking forward to the weekend, which is why you got to get the legs done, because it's, you know, it's not fun, right? But
all right,
we're just gonna get it done, bro.
So I guess we're gonna work on legs today, guys.
Legs and abs.
And abs
again.
And then we'll see you guys later.
Sure.
I'm so dead right now, though, from running, like screaming, jumping, punching that bag, hitting my head. Frick!
Almost broke your nose. That was funny.
Yeah.
Mimi, that's true. You're a yes man, remember? Yeah, let's say yes.
Yeah, we're doing legs, yep. We're going to failure, yep. We're doing abs.
Yep. We're going to Arizona, yep.
We're going to do cardio today. Too?
Yeah. Adam, get him to the gym.
We're going, don't worry.
Bro, can we just stay home, watch movies? Come on.
No.
I just want to watch Hangover.
That's what tomorrow's for. Saturday. Saturday is our rest day.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Saturday's our rest day, buddy. Monday to Friday, we're in the gym. You understand? Sorry. Okay. All right, we're going to get my gym stuff.
All right. All right, guys. London. Here, I want to thank you guys. I can't thank you guys enough for getting me to number two today. Yeah, and I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go crush a good gym workout. Call Kelly, see what Kelly's saying, and yeah, keep you guys updated. Thank you guys, love you guys, and remember the word of the day. What was the word of the day again?
Balance,
guys. So try to walk the line and balance. Balance. That's why. Balance. You know, we go live for a bit, then we go do a workout. Balance.